Hey everyone! We went camping at a pretty amazing spot, and in this week's video, we'll show you all about it.
Muley Point is part of the Glen Canyon National Recreation Area. It is first come, first served dispersed camping, and it is free.
There were multiple sites available when we got there, so we found one that we liked and got started exploring. Choosing a site wasn't an easy choice, with all of the stunning sites to choose from. The first thing that we had to do was to sit down and enjoy the stunning views. The view truly is spectacular up there. We had a view of Monument Valley, Goosenecks, and even Valley of the Gods. It was pretty windy, and the windier it got, the colder it felt. It was way too windy for a fire, so we brought out the warm blankets. Before setting up camp, coffee, a very hot coffee. We moved the tent around a couple of times until we found a good spot to stake it down. We skipped making dinner and went the very easy way, just a couple of soups. First thing in the morning is coffee. Then we did a bit of exploring around the area. This place is amazing. The views at every turn are absolutely incredible. After exploring for a while, we worked up quite an appetite, so it was time for breakfast. I really enjoy cooking while camping. I find it quite relaxing and the view can't be beat. After breakfast, we enjoyed a friendly game of poker, relaxed a little bit, and then it was time to leave. Thanks for watching our video. Please like and subscribe.